In Gettysburg, Adams County has a new curfew that goes into effect tonight. It was announced this afternoon during the borough's first COVID-19 pandemic task force meeting. The curfew for all residents and visitors is between 11 p.m. and 5:30 a.m. This will be in place until further notice.